Steph for Basin, and I should have got a trim. Oh my God, how am I coming to a football tournament, the Roti Hill football tournament? Oh, I'm sponsoring Football Frenzy today. Can't forget Football Frenzy. Have a look at that. It's gonna be a wicked day today. We've got what, 20 plus teams today? I've got to go find my team. Wearing my special boots today. There's like 100 guys here. Never seen this many guys. We're at Chiswick Boathouse in West London. Home of Cool Oak. So we've got the home advantage because we're already home. Oh shit, breaking stuff already. Here they are. Hey, all six of them. Yes, yes, yes. Love, yes. That's kind of shit. What you said, you're right. Nice. Yes, T. How are you, man? Oh, shut up, man. Right, so we've got six players. We can do it with six. Not a problem. It's going to be a good day today. I'm good, man. Shay, as long as Shay say I'm happy. As long as Shay say I'm good. A star striker. Hopefully the rest of the lads are on their way. I'm going to start recording again in a few minutes. Let me get changed. I'm repping Ireland, not repping Grenada, even though I'm wearing the scarf. I think that's our opposition over there, look. I think that's them. I'm here with the team, Kulo, this is Kulo, Simon. You got Brian, you got Johnny over there. John, that's John. What's going on? You got Shay, star striker.
Oh, Steph, did you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
When I get that again, get that properly.
I know I ain't been on the sunbeds, but. And Simon. That's our Shakiri over there in the pink. Oh shit, look, I'm seeing all these ballers. It's that kind of day today. What are you saying, bro? What are you saying? Yeah. Ireland.
Huh?
Ireland.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Hilltop Roti tournament.
Yeah.
It's friggin' 10 o'clock in the morning.
Uh-huh.
And we're gonna try and win some games.
Yeah, that's it. Everyone's simple. Late. Yeah, everyone's late.
The red ones.
England versus Ireland now.
Send the
picture. Pitch.
We got lucky. Oi, Liverpool, Beba.
Man on. Give it to him. Good boy.
Go on, he's on it.
One touch.
Shoot!
Bang.
Oh, yes!
That, yeah?
Lovely!
That's what you do.
Lovely! Yes!
Is that Eddie got two?
Well done. You got that. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, I'm not happy, but we're going to bounce back.
As I said, Tony, you fucking nearly missed it. You know he nearly missed it, Sean. He fucking nearly missed it.
Like, can I say
everybody, even me, everybody looked thinking, he's going to roll to the inside of the post.
Bro, I thought it was going wide.
Everyone's giving their opinions, but we're going to bounce back. Marv's going to change the formations. Watching the other two teams play right now.
He's off, ref! Red card! That's a red card!
There's a pen over there.
He checked the VAR.
Send them off! Ireland versus Scotland, first game.
Where's Scotland?
It's not been a good day. Five games, I think. Three losses, two draws. No. Five games, three losses, one draw, one win. There you go. Kulo looking a bit deflated. No arguments really, but just disappointment. But you know, we'll come back, we'll bounce back. Everyone's still smiling. Still smiling even though we just lost. Simon's got some goals. I got some assists. David ain't got no goals yet. David, how you feeling? Yeah, that's true. How you feeling, John?
Tired.
It's not going the way we want. Shay, what's happening?
No,
it's not happening. Johnny, any comments?
I said we should contemplate asking another team if they want the points because the rain's coming. But it can't be my decision. It has to be a collective team.
Well, man's going, yeah?
Well, the rain's coming, bro.
So?
We've got the most Jerry Curl man in the team.